doing?
Team where Slappy and I fight and argue, and I put a radio controlled motor inside him. I think it's gonna be a big hit. I'm Jimmy O'J.
You are Jillian Zinnick.
Really?
It was an act.
Should I say that Jillian was a J or a G?
Oh, I didn't come down for a picture. I'm actually looking for my little sister. You see, she lost a doll and then she ran off to find it.
Nobody's come by down here. What kind of doll was it? Why don't you address him here, and if the cleaner spotted it, we can send it along later.
I don't want to bother you or anything.
No bother at all.
Get lost, Katie. Mary Ellen did. Whatever. Let's just get out of here. And this time.
what's inside.
Dear Julian, after meeting you today, I decided that you were the right person to take care of my old friend's flat. I'm starting a new act without him, so he needs a good home. Please take care of him and give him lots of love. Your friend, the amazing Jimmy O'James. Katie, what are you doing down here?
Mariella is mad at you.
Really? I'm shaking.
She wants Flappy to stay upstairs in our bedroom with us.
Well, it was my bedroom before it was our bedroom. And I think Flappy's creepy, so Flappy lives here. Radio control the amazing Jimmy put inside him. That's what made him bite me.
Mary Ellen says Flappy wants to stay upstairs too.
Well, you know what, Katie? Mary Ellen talks too much.